the fastest lap so. Less than a lap of fuel now, the tank is empty. Excellent lap. We're really pleased.
And Max Verstappen. Well, that wraps up qualifying, but don't worry, we'll be back tomorrow as we head into the Grand Prix. Year since the very first Formula One World Championship in 1950. It is, of course, Italy, one of the great racing nations. And it's time to get underway for the Italian Grand Prix. With the rain coming down here at the 3.6-mile Monza circuit, the low-drag setups preferred by most teams could cause them some problems in today's Grand Prix. So watch out for cars struggling for grip around Parabolica, the last and most demanding of this track's 11 corners. Alongside me once again for coverage of today's race, it's none other than the great Anthony Davidson. Can we begin by having a chat about Charles Leclerc? There's a new gearbox in the back of that car, which means a grid penalty, and hopefully some excitement as they make their way through the field.
Fingers crossed that's one failure they won't have to worry about today, at least. There's not much of a silver lining to starting down the field with a penalty, but I think they'll be able to make some of that back up over the course of the race.
Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Moore lines up on pole position, and Max Verstappen lines up alongside. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Ricciardo, Bottas, Sergio Perez, and Russell, Matsushita, Vettel, Sainz, and Charles Leclerc, Norris, Gasly, Lance Stroll, and Latifi, Mick Schumacher, Giovinazzi, Esteban Ocon and Guan Yu Zhou. Tsunoda, they'll be starting further back after an earlier grid penalty. And Nikita Mazepin. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track.
Okay, this is the team's home race. We're all relying on you to impress today. okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
Here we are then, a thoroughly deserved win in Italy after another excellent Grand Prix. So Anthony, what made the difference out there today?
Without a doubt, the safety car changed everything today. The key to their success was keeping calm and reacting to the situation quickly. We've seen teams in the past throw away wins because they were too hesitant, but here they were decisive and that's allowed them to take the advantage.
Our winning drivers are on their way to the podium right now. It's been a fantastic race for McLaren, that's for sure. And no doubt they'll be celebrating tonight. And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the drivers' table. That lead at the top of the table has shrunk somewhat today. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
Carlos Sainz certainly wasn't someone to scoff about. His ability to follow race strategies throughout with pinpoint precision has to be commended.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. No change in the top spot, but with today's point,